मित्रों, अगर ये वीडियो पसंद आया है तो आपसे आग्रह है कि ट्रू मीडिया चैनल को सब्सक्राइब अवश्य करें, और हाँ, सब्सक्राइब बटन के बराबर में जो घंटी का निशान है उसे अवश्य दबाएं ताकि लगातार आपको वीडियो मिलती रहे। इस वीडियो को लाइक और शेयर करना ना भूलें।
मैं आमंत्रित कर रहा हूं उनका, जिनका ये कॉन्सेप्ट था, जिनकी ये अवधारणा थी इस कार्यक्रम को किया जाए, सर्वोच्च न्यायालय के वरिष्ठ अधिवक्ता और कवितायन के अध्यक्ष माननीय वी शेखर जी। आप उनके लिए जोरदार तालियां बजाएं, उनका मन बहुत बड़ा है और अंत समय तक वो अपने व्यस्त समय में से यहाँ हमारे बीच हैं। बहुत बहुत अभिनंदन।
थैंक यू विवेक। इनिशियली एज ही राइटली सेड, आई वाज सपोज्ड टू बी गिविंग अ वेलकम स्पीच, इट टर्न्ड आउट दैट आई वाज टू गिव द वोट ऑफ थैंक्स। एनीवे, दैट्स हाउ इट ऑल गोस। I'm really very happy that the program has gone well. We had started with around 12 people sometime around 10 years back, and I still share the sweet memories with my brother Chandrasekhar Shri ji and our stalwarts like Anish ji, who had been supporting us, absolutely a source of strength. 4 years later, when Vivek ji joined, it became a joint venture. We were supporting him, he was supporting us, and absolutely, I must say, rather we benefited more from his joining us. Today we have, to the best of my memory, 150 advocate poets ready to come to the stage. This time it was very difficult for us that out of that 150 we could only give chance to 12 people. So you can imagine that probably there may be next occasion when we will start the program at 10 o'clock in the morning and we will go on till 10 o'clock in the night. 12 hours we have ready package available and good poets, and very rightly Afsa pointed out that we have encouraged youngsters like her, like Jitender Bhai and like Dr. Bharadwaj, who have, in fact, they say that they have started reliving their college days. I am really very happy that Kavitayan has been able to provide a munch to you people. We'll continue to do that. And once again, thanks to all of you for having been here and having supported us throughout. Mujib Bhai is there, I think probably because of the light I am not able to see. I must thank him also, because one thing I must appreciate, a good thing about Mr. Ashri, before we started the program we thought what should we do. Right from July onwards it was his concept to start a WhatsApp group of Kavitayan people. And today I must tell you, I think there are more than 200 guys who are regularly contributing, except that they have to start only after 7 o'clock in the morning, and by 10 o'clock there is a warning from the administrator, namely Mr. Ashri, that please stop, we will have it tomorrow. Thank you, the same thing, good night, Shubhratri.
मित्रों, अगर ये वीडियो पसंद आया है तो आपसे आग्रह है कि True Media चैनल को सब्सक्राइब अवश्य करें, और हाँ, सब्सक्राइब बटन के बराबर में जो घंटी का निशान है उसे अवश्य दबाएं ताकि लगातार आपको वीडियो मिलती रहे। इस वीडियो को लाइक और शेयर करना ना भूलें।